And also breaking here at noon, police say a boy is facing several charges, including attempted murder, for firing a gun at police officers earlier this morning. The incident began a little after 6:30 at the Big Ten Mart located at 1225 Boyson Road, with reports of a young man with a gun. Now, police say the boy fired at least twice at the officers, and then later he surrendered. Along with the attempted murder charge, the boy is facing at least four other counts, including burglary and theft.